And you know, I would love to have everybody there. You know? So now we're talking about Dallas, Texas. We're talking about Miami, Florida, which would be awesome, man. I have a huge fan base. 305-954, you already know. It's great, man. What up, Ellie Setback? Reported. Hey, I want everybody to congratulate Ellie Setback, who's on here right now. He just had his baby boy. Congratulations to him. God bless him and his family. To go back to your question, Ellie. I gotta go with Loma, man. Nobody ready for Loma. Nobody. You know what I mean? But you know, I think that that's just being talked right now. I know Devin don't want to fight Lomachenko. That I know. I definitely know. What up, baby? Just go to 140. Nah, man, I can't. Not right now, man. I would love to. I'm waiting on these guys to fight each other and see what they're gonna do with all those belts at 140. Cause you know, it's a takeover. We coming to go and grab them. We're going to grab them. Ain't no playing games here. You better fight someone great after... Man, I've been fighting everybody great. What you talking about, man? I'll chew your throat off, man. Don't test me like that, yo. Try me like that. Y'all never satisfied. I'll eat your heart out. Y'all talk a big game. Fight somebody. Of course I'm going to fight somebody great. Every guy that I'm fighting is going to want to take my head off. What you mean? Come on, man. Yo, Miami don't like ducks. LOL. Man, Miami, my city. Remember that. Mm-hmm. What up, babe? What up? Keep making history. Yes, sir. I'm looking at all these. What's up? What up? What up? All right. Man, Teofimo. Teofimo as loyal as one can be. Boy, I wear this shit proudly. Get out of here with that, man. Why y'all making up lies, man? Ain't nobody lying. All right. Morocco. Here, hey.